Guys, so we are heading out again to have a quick look at what's happening at the metro construction site. So this is second part of the Pune Metro block series, the series which is dedicated to check the progress of Pune Metro and what are the latest happenings around it. One of the important things that happened in previous month is the metro extension from Pimpri to Nigdi is now confirmed for second phase of the metro project, and extension for even the other route, the one as Ramwadi route, is also being considered. So that's a good thing. But with that, there is a bad thing as well. The great separator highway road from Pimpri to Nashik phata is going to be closed from next week onwards for next 8-9 months. So that may add to the traffic problems. Although I did not see any problem as such in the great separator route, because the traffic has been going pretty smooth actually. Even though the work is in progress, this great separator work. Is the lane which is blocked on the main grade separator highway lane, but I haven't seen any traffic here in last month or so. It has been a smooth flow of traffic, but still guys are considering of closing this complete grade separator. So this might be our last journey on this route for next year or so, because these 8-9 months will definitely go for an year. I'm pretty sure about it. So let's go check out what's really happening at the site. We'll get down here and see the pillar in construction. I have heard that one of the pillars is now up and running. You can see it here. You may be able to see that, I'm not sure. But we just get down of the car and see. So guys, I'm here at the metro construction site now, and this is the site progress. Guys are working here pretty well. This is the lane which is blocked, and as I said, the flow of the traffic is going pretty well actually. There is no disturbance as such to traffic, but still guys are planning to close this lane. Let's see how that goes. Yeah.